And if you like comedy but you hate stag and hen do's, then there's a brand new comedy night launching this evening at Gorilla Bar. Stag and Hens Not Welcome. It starts at 11, goes until 11. It's £12 in, featuring the sublime Andrew O'Neill, Dave Longley and Alan Cochrane. That's the group therapy comedy night at Gorilla. I'm going to put my teeth in. It's 8:17. It's time for this.
DJ Bestest, Manchester's Young Talent. Manchester's Young Talent.
Yeah.
DJ Hayes.
Montana. Hayes, what up?
What's good, French?
Ah. Woo. Yeah.
Got the eight in the hole. I don't know what you've been told. I'm about to rip the game. I got the issue told. I move like a pro, still a rookie of the year, and they got me in my zone. These old niggas scared. Money on my mind, and the feds in the rear. I be hiding the lair when the purple in the air is a hiding in the wear. Bugatti switching gear. Lil' mama going blind. Anytime she trying to stare. Me and Hayes in the days. Get a chair and you roll it, bang bang. Just take it like a snare. Act the beast from the east, 100 on a piece. Hopping out the car with your moms and your niece. Montana.
Hey,
you
look and touch, they can't see us. Look and touch, they wanna be us. Be us, be us, be us. They ain't built like me. They can't see us. They can say suckers wanna be us. Be us, be us, be us. They ain't built like me.
Okay, I'm going in on full throttle. They say I'm supposed to pop bottles. I'm from North, I'm not that sort. The cipher for life, that is our motto. Too many rappers claiming they big hits from D-Block like Jada Kisses. Tell my girl it's time for a wedding. You can marry a legend like Jada Pinkett. All my days, the cartel's back and this won't be a phase. More likely me being phased. We're accustomed to being phased. Give me the paint and hand me the canvas sacks in the back, cause I dance with hammers. I want that capital on tap. I'm talking mills, that is a madness. You could never make moves like them. It's crazy the way that I use my pen. Too many challenges and not enough stamina. He flops, oh bro, you try next. All I wanna see is the views and a check, and I'm using my music to mute my rent. Assuming I'm losing, you flip off the stupid. Whoops, I swore, excuse my friend.
Hey, click and touch, they can't see us. Click and touch, look, wanna be us. Be us, be us, be us. They ain't built like me. Click and touch, they can't see us. Click and touch, look, it's wanna be us. Be us, be us.
Welcome to the northwest, follow me, let's take a stroll. Let me show you that these streets here ain't paved with gold. I'm trying to make a living, I'm trying to chase my goals. These late nights and early mornings start to take a toll. And I'ma keep it real, right now I'm broke as hell. My only talent is my music, so I hope it sells. Moving full throttle, time to go twice as hard. Keesh, please send the competition my regards. I know man that hated me, I'm not one to bother. Life too short, I could be here today and gone tomorrow. That's why I keep the interview drinking Hennessy. Montana Colt boys, female 23.
Hey, click and touch, they can't see us. Click and touch, look, wanna be us. Be us, be us, be us. They ain't built like me. Click and touch, they can't see us. Click and touch, look, it's wanna be us. Be us, be us.
Yeah, that was Infamous Hayes and Ryu Yin with Built Like Me, featuring Tyler Daly, French Montana, Bigfoot and D Mills. And coming up on Manchester's Young Talent is the Transition Baby interview, and they're going to get into a live acoustic set.
Manchester's Young Talent.
Welcome to Manchester's Young Talent, All FM 96.9. And on this week's edition, we've got a band from Manchester in the building, and they go by the name of Transition Baby, and they're in the building now. How's it going, lads?
Yeah, right, mate, how's it going?
So, can you tell us a bit about your band and your music?
I'd say we're an indie rock band. We've got like deep roots in like classic indie bands like The Strokes and stuff, Arctic Monkeys especially. Yeah, and we're kind of a mix of that, like with some current kind of themes running through, trying to keep relevant.
So you've actually going to be releasing your debut EP very soon at the Castle Hotel in November.
Yeah, yeah.
So what can you tell us about, what can we expect?
You can expect basically our whole sound that we generate
all the time, basically, but with some added extras. With in the track Manners Are Wasted On You, there's a little ska theme that goes into it. Yeah. In one of our newer songs, there's a bit of disco, and then there's a straight-up rock track, so we'd like to keep it a bit different.
And you've been gigging around the Manchester circuit for at least 3 years now and developed like quite a big fan base. So how do your gigs turn out? Do you get a big turnout?
Yeah, we're usually quite good for bringing a big crowd in. We're lucky to have a lot of family and friends that are quite willing to come and see us a lot of the time, but we have done well in recruiting, you know, people that have seen us there at shows who've kept coming back and, you know, been interested in what we've been doing.
Yeah.
Kept up to date with all our gigs and stuff, yeah.
And also, Battle of the Bands, the O2 Arena, London. Tell us about it.
Yeah, that was
a crazy experience, wasn't it?
That was pretty crazy. We'd just been together for a year and the competition ran for an entire year, and we were lucky to get to the last 16 in the final.
Yeah, I mean, 12,000 bands entered it, and to get to the final 8, to the final 16 and finishing 8th in the competition was just surreal, man.
It's the same as getting in the final 16 of the X Factor at the end of the day. It proves that you've got skills.
Yeah, we're quite pleased. It was early days as well. It was the first year we were together, and obviously we're a couple of years down the line now.
That's exactly what I mean. So what are your goals like? 2012, we're nearing the end of it. You're releasing your debut EP. And what about like the start of 2013? What are your goals for like next year?
Well, hopefully we'll have promoted as much as we can this up and coming EP, but we're planning to get right back into the studios January, February time, look at doing another EP, maybe looking at some live recordings as well, because I think that's a aspect of us that everyone seems to enjoy, that we're actually a live band. People prefer coming watching us play live rather than, they still enjoy listening to our stuff, don't they?
Yeah, of course.
As a live rock band, I think that's you want the closeness, actually seeing you, and the intensity of a live rock gig.
On that subject, we're going to be doing a live acoustic song. Can you tell us about that? We're going to be doing it today.
Yeah, it's just something we put together through the week, because we did have songs that we could have made acoustic, but we actually came out with a straight up acoustic track, because that would be sort of like better for it, and then we've got something to push on further in the future.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the track that we were going to do, it had been lying around for a while in a really raw form. I'd wrote it, the basic skeleton of it, a few years ago, and it's always something we've kind of just sat on, like this opportunity, we just thought, yeah, we'll get it out of the box and polish it up and see how it turns out.
Well, I'd say we're ready to get into it now, would you?
Yeah,
definitely. Yeah, brilliant.
Well, let's do it.
Can't slip away this time of night. I have no way to trace my mind. This time I'm gone. Dream wide awake, time slips away. I got to face this social waste. This time I'm gone. Once again I'm broken and bent. I'm breaking at the seams of someone to unclench my hand and pull me back, snap me out. Pull me back, snap me out again. I slip away this time of night. I have no way to trace my mind. This time I'm gone. Dreaming wide awake, thoughts drift away. I got to face this social space. This time I'm gone. Once again I'm broken and bent. I'm bursting at the seams. Snap me out, pull me back, snap me out of it. snap me out. Pull me back, snap me out again. Snap me out again. Snap me out again.
That was CBT, our new song from Transition Baby. You can find the details about us at transitionbaby@hotmail.com. Other than that, hit us up on Twitter or Facebook. You can find us all if you're typing in Transition Baby on Google.
Give a shout out to my mother, you know, Julie, I love you. Just want to say that. That's me done.
Good luck to my dad, who's running the Liverpool Marathon next month. I might as well throw him a shout out there.
And thanks for all the fans that have been so loyal to us. And
Especially them.
Especially them, and hope you can make it down to our EP show on the 6th of November at the Castle.
Transition Baby people, thanks a lot for being in the studio.
Thanks for having us.
No worries, thanks for having us, man.
Manchester's Young Talent.
Brilliant stuff, Transition Baby there. Ryan Jarvis, who featured on an edition of Manchester's Young Talent last year, is playing at Dry Live Sunday Sessions, also performing Sonic Image, Stalagmites, Todd DeRigo, Webb Sheldon and Ryan Jarvis. That's £5 advance if you know the performer, or £6 on the door. Starts at 7, finishes at 10:30, so it's a nice early finish.